Namaste YouTube, welcome to Cafe Enoma and welcome to our reaction to Oak Ridge Boys. And we are going to react to the song Easy. This is our first time seeing
Easy. Yeah, first time I think. I never heard the Oak Ridge Boys or this song by them.
Yes.
Called her Easy, took her to drive-in movies, bragged about the good times they had. The girls talked about her and had parties without her and wondered why a girl would let herself go so bad. They called her Easy. Easy, and laughed about how easy she was. They called her Easy, Easy. They said she was easy to love. They didn't care if she was lonely. They didn't care if she was only reaching out the only way she could. They didn't try to understand her, and this small town talk branded her with names that said she wasn't any good. They called her Easy, Easy, and laughed about how easy she was. They called her Easy, Easy. They said she was easy to love. Easy's child came early. It seemed in such a hurry for one who'd go through life without a name. Easy's eyes were brighter than the moonlight on the water when they handed her the child no one would claim. My friends thought I was crazy to love Easy and her baby. They said I was a fool, but I just smiled. 'Cause love is what you make it. Any way you find to take it, it's the only thing that makes life worthwhile. Now she's easy. She's easy. And life is not as lonely as it was. Because she's easy, she's easy. She's so easy to love. Now she's easy, she's easy.
Easy's difficult life. Easy's uneasy, lonely, difficult life. That's what the song is about. First time Oak Ridge Boys. They sound good old kind of music band.
Old school.
Old school.
Old school,
yes.
Rock and roll band.
Yes, it was a story of this girl, Easy. You feel bad for her. But all that ends well. What is that?
All's well that ends
well. That
ends
well. Exactly. So Easy did find a companion, did find a person who loved her for being who she was. It's a sad story, but it happens. It happens in certain parts of the world. It happens more than other parts. Easily it happens. Then it will happen in other parts. Maybe, I don't know, where are the parents of Easy? Why are things the way they are going with Easy? where is the responsibility? Where is the social responsibility? Where is the family responsibility? Where is
where
are the people?
You hit the nail on the head. I was just going to talk about that. Songs like these are always giving us incomplete information. Yeah, you can say it's just a 2-minute song, 3-minute song. How much can they talk about it?
Mm-hmm.
But one very important thing is, what is the role of parents? I can give you an example in today's world. There are a lot of Easys in today's world too.
Yeah, actually.
A lot of Easys who are being manipulated, controlled by the Western media. As well as, most media is Western in today's world.
Yeah.
Controls media in India, that is what controls media in Japan, Singapore and many other parts of the
world.
Many people are being manipulated and they are talking about it. Documentaries are being made, whether it's social dilemma or whether it's food choices in a way, how media controls the food we eat these days. Controls how we live our life,
how we spend our time,
who we choose to hang out with. I got a shocking statistic from a recent documentary. Is that many people make friends only with people who have an iPhone. In America, that is a ridiculous statistic. But they don't want to hang around with people who don't have an iPhone. So I don't know how much of the statistic is true, but it must be. It must be, right, Kirti?
It is.
Because usually the youngsters especially are quite influenced.
I have come across people. We have in our family also there are young children who say that it's easier to communicate with the people who have the same phone than with somebody who doesn't have the same
brand. So let's make friends only with those people.
And in the US, I think it is almost to monopolization of this category, the smartphone category. So they don't really have too many options. This is how the companies are manipulating people, and this is how they are enslaving the people of no choice. We are living in a free world, or so we like to say. But where is our freedom of choice? Where is our freedom of doing what we want to do?
So before we get too far ahead of ourselves, bottom line, there are a lot of Easys in today's world. It may not be an Easy like this, but we are all Easy
in
meat.
So many different ways.
We are all Easy meat. And shout out to all those who have lost a loved one to Alzheimer's and dementia and various kinds of cancer, especially in countries such as UK and USA, where over 1 million people last year have succumbed to Alzheimer's, dementia and various kinds of cancers. Over 1 million people. It's not fake news like most of what you get on your smartphone these days. It's real. And it's very amusing to me that I have to say it in a reaction video, because no one wants to talk about these things. No one wants to talk about the biggest killers on our planet. You know, the next pandemic, which I'm going to predict right here, right now, for the youngsters at least, is going to be suicide. Because there's no outlet for youngsters in today's world. No healthy outlet at least. They don't know how to get rid of their stress. They don't know how to get rid of their loneliness, out of their frustration, out of their jealousy, out of their all that isolation that they are facing. Even if they wasn't the pandemic, they were isolated from their own friends. Their own friends treat them like strangers in different ways, in more ways than one. So there are many more Easys in the world of today, and that is a bigger threat. And the biggest threat of all is incomplete information, inaccurate news, fake news and modified news to suit these media outlets and Western corporations and big media corporations who want to control, and big companies of course, want to control the market. And they're very successful in doing so. So it's wise to keep your eyes and ears open. Maybe you can't do without them. Unfortunately, we can't do without them. They are like a virus and we have to live with it, it seems. There's no vaccine yet for this kind of virus. So we have to live with what we have. So definitely keep your eyes and ears open, because your lifestyle choices are what is killing you of Alzheimer's, dementia, cancers and all stress-related problems, including heart disease. Lifestyle choices, whether it's diabetes or heart disease, it's your lifestyle that can kill you. And I know personally, because I have family members who have lost to these diseases, and I myself might go down to one of these diseases because of our lifestyle, what we eat, the way we do, what we drink, the way we spend our time, it's killing us.
I'm also worried mainly about the people who are dying in these, every now and then, often shootings that are happening all around USA. sometimes hear some. Now there is no specific state. Now there is no specific city.
Shocking.
It's all over the place. It's all over the place that is happening. And I'm also wondering, will it? Won't the young minds? Won't the growing up children who are just 8, 9, 10, 12, who have the exposure to the news, fair amount of news that every day they are consuming, aren't they also very easy targets for such kind of influences and think that this is daily part of our life, this is a normal part of our life, even I can do it tomorrow, it's an easy thing.
It's disastrous what's happening over there. It's disastrous.
Because it's becoming shame
on those leaders who don't do a thing about it. In fact, they encourage it in more ways than one. Because when they don't do a thing about it, they're actually part of the problem. Sadly. So, there are different kinds of
easies
in today's world. So, thanks to this song that we could talk about these things. Because the song for me was not that special. It was poor quality.
Yeah,
the voice was good, but apart from that, it was unbearable by the end of it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I just was, you know, listening to it, but I didn't like it. Whether it was the music or the vocals, by the end of it, it was unbearable. It was just too strong.